So hi, my name is Shyali Sharma. I'm from Gurgaon. So the best thing about this VAT and GD process, PI process, was that there was bus facility available since throughout the morning. They took us from the metro station and dropped us to Vimtech. So there was a very convenient ride and everything was there. Apart from that, I got to know about Vimtech from one of my family friends, and they told me about how amazing this college is in terms of infrastructure, the education facilities and the faculty members over here. So we started our process with the VAT, and we got a topic which is about very current and, you know, which is good for the economy as well, that whether the electric cars, whether India is ready about the electric cars and everything. Apart from that, in the PI, the teachers were very helpful and they asked questions about myself, so I didn't have to pretend to be anything else apart from who I truly am. So that was the best part about PI, because usually in other colleges also, what teachers focus on is something which is very static and not about you. So I got to showcase who I truly am. So I loved the whole VAT and PI process over here.